presenting this woman to be joined in matrimony?
I do.
I, Olivia Carolyn Pope, take you, Fitzgerald Thomas Quint III,
to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.